Right, I said there's a lot of untruths in England. You may have read the main tower of Windsor Castle is called a round tower. And therefore it's expected to be circular, isn't it? If you look at the tower, you can see the bit facing it is actually flat. So it goes round and flat and flat. They got up on unstable ground.
Hello.